No problem. Rules of the bout with our unofficial ringside scorer, Harold Letterman.
The Manny Pacquiao Miguel Cotto fight is scheduled for 12 rounds using the unified rules of the Association of Boxing Commissions. There is no three knockdown rule. Only the referee can stop the fight. A case of cut is caused by an accidental headbutt. We go to the scorecards after four rounds have been completed, and you cannot be saved by the bell in any round, including the 12th and final round.
Moment for the champion. This as big as you could live it, right here.
Has ever a man smiled as much and root to such a serious task?
And you know what, that smile can turn into a snarl faster than any fight I've saw since Roberto Duran.
Well, when you think of Duran, you think of Killer Instinct. What fans have fallen in love with from Manny Pacquiao is his devastating killer instinct, the knockout punch, and the ability to apply it.
Yeah, all-around fighter. When you look at Manny Pacquiao and you look at Miguel Cotto, you think of